Yeah, so it's Christmas. Yo.
Me.
Okay.
It is Christmas. This.
Oh my god.
Is a mistletoe.
Hello, world.
This is Christmas Eve, 2020. Myself, Elena, and Deone will share this special moment. I don't know if I got that on camera. I think I cut our heads off.
Merry Christmas, guys. It's somehow the holidays. Feels like it's going way too fast, to be honest. So we got a lot of stuff going on today. First, we're heading out to the truck just to see exactly what's been going wrong with it. If you guys don't know, something's been going wrong with my truck ever since I made this video that I'll take up there. I feel like I have snow stuck underneath my tires or somewhere.
Oh yeah.
Do you hear that? I tried to fix it. Didn't happen to work, unfortunately. And so we're gonna be trying to figure that out today, what exactly is wrong with it. Anyways, let's go outside and let's go help Elena.
Hey everyone, it's me. I'm gonna try that again. Hey guys, it's me. No judging.
Okay, so I think what we're gonna do is, so Roberto Manzini
never came to
pick up his stuff. So we're gonna actually use his jack and we're going to basically raise the truck off the ground. And then I'm going to crawl underneath and we're gonna see what's wrong with it.
Yay.
I don't condone this to anyone else, by the way.
If this truck falls, it will fall on him and he will die. So hopefully he knows what he's doing.
Reach. My tires might be too big.
You lost it in the front too?
Oh yeah. I think I have to move two of them really quick. It would be so nice to have a lift right now. Want to know what I want for next Christmas, Rob?
Do you want me to kick it?
Can you? Just kick the top. Nice. That's what we needed.
That was dope.
Yes. It's not far off the ground though.
It's not very far, no.
Might spin a couple rocks, but that's fine.
Okay. Literally, the reason why you shouldn't have 35s if you don't have a lift.
If you had any bigger tires, we would be hooped.
Literally. And think I almost wanted to get 37s.
Yeah. Maybe you should invest in a lift first.
You hear that? I have permission to get a lift from the wifey. Yeah.
Don't make me regret this.
I think we're off the ground on all corners by only about like half an inch. Probably a full inch, but... Whoop.
That.
I think I'm about as high as I can get.
Fell. Where that one is still up. Why did it fall?
I don't know. I mean, I do have them really high though, so maybe there's a click too high.
A click? If you put it a click downwards, it won't be off the ground.
I know. That's the issue. I have them here, and then I go one. Hmm. So as soon as this goes and gets bumped.
I know, but nothing bumped it. It just fell.
I know. I don't totally get why you really bumped.
That is so unsafe.
Only if,
sue the company. Get some money for it, and then maybe you can buy a
then
lift.
Then I can buy a lift. This is why I love you. You get me free things all the time, Karen.
Hey, you wanted long hair, don't call me Karen.
So Deone came up with this brilliant idea
to use wood. I don't know how well this is going to work.
Oh, that's what it was. The whole truck was lurching forward. Now I can see the back two legs of that guy are in the air. But this is kind of what you expect. This is what I wanted to do in the garage, but we don't have a garage right now because it's full of wood. And that's not going to change until we build the basement. We have just a bunch of issues compiling, making other issues worse.
Sounds like us.
Normally life is pretty hectic for us, but like never this hectic.
Like I said, not ideal. If we did it on level ground, it wouldn't have rolled in the first place. But this is all sloped, pretty aggressive, so.
Here. There's no more little pieces. Thank your SOL, man.
I just have this piece, man.
Ha. Ah. Don't put it on your foot, are you crazy?
Only slightly.
You are crazy.
I mean, I'm crawling under a truck right now, dude.
With no clearance. And I'm gonna get you to rev the engine.
Stop moving.
Weave it crazy. Sketchy test number one.
Number two.
Ah! Oh my god, that was way faster than I wanted it to go. Oh, there is a little bit more.
Imagine if it's in neutral and just goes through the neighbor's yard.
Oh, that's why I pointed it that way. So if we're driving and it does come off, it goes through his fence rather than through the garage. I'd rather replace a fence than the garage. Replaced one fence before. Long story, won't get into it this episode. Maybe sometime in the future.
It was with his solution.
No, you don't.
That was back when he was dumb and stupid. I mean.
That never changed.
Yeah, what's changed? That's off the ground. That's off the ground. Front tires are not really off the ground that much.
No, not by much. Oh, it is off, but only by like 3, 4, 5 centimeters.
You're reckless. I don't feel comfortable driving this thing right now.
I know. So watch the other tire really quick. It should spin.
All right. We're watching this tire spin. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now let's go to the front.
No!
Not spinning!
There's no resistance through the differential at all.
What does that mean?
The diff, I'm pretty sure, is blown.
Really? So what are we gonna do about that?
So, the funny thing is, I don't mind too much because I wanted to switch the gearing in the truck anyway. Right now my truck can only tow just about 6,000 pounds. If I change the gearing, it's rated through Dodge to tow up to 10,000 pounds. So I essentially double my tow load, which means we can get a toy trailer and we can carry a car to and from events. But yeah, I feel like nothing at all. I just keep spinning it for the fun of it. It's just...
Okay, guys. I'm going inside. I'm going to put the truck in drive and see what happens. Wish me luck so the truck doesn't run into that fence. Going to drive.
There we go.
Okay, pressing lock.
Okay, slowly let off.
Yeah, that does not sound good.
That sounds like the diff.
I'm going to start to climb underneath, okay?
I feel comfortable with you going underneath.
I have to see what it is.
Do I let go of the brake completely?
Okay. I think that's the diff. Oh. Haha, past the camera.
You guys can see it right there. It's going into the front diff, nothing spinning. Man, that sounds brutal. I can't believe the noise that's making.
Okay, slowly on the brake.
That was terrifying.
Okay, so we found one kind. It's a good thing.
Ow, ow.
Kind of a bad thing.
Ow.
So.
This is him, not me.
I shouldn't sit on this door, but I'm going to. I say it's good because it means that the transfer case doesn't need to be brought back out. Now, it's bad because of two reasons. One, we replaced an okay transfer case. On the other hand, I don't think there's any way that we could have gotten a transfer case for that cheap. I guess I have a backup if this one, for whatever reason, ever blows. Second reason why this kind of sucks, our front differential is blown. The rear one is fine, so we can still drive the vehicle, very important. But with that being said, that means that we also need to replace it. And when we go to do that, it's probably gonna cost a lot. I'm gonna switch the gears so that we were actually able to tow. It's a lot of ups and downs, but we gotta run. So we're gonna take everything in the box right now. Yeah, that's all garbage.
Including him.
Including this. It's red hair, isn't it?
No, it's just you.
We're gonna take everything to
kidding.
The-
I'm just kidding, I love him.
Sometimes. Occasionally.
Especially today, because he's buying me dinner.
You smell like kumquats.
Did you hear what I said? I have it
I
on
did,
video.
I did, but I covered it up with the kumquats.
You're
They're
buying me
know
dinner!
What I said
You're
instead.
Buying me dinner!
Okay. Only because it's Christmas
Eve. You heard
Eve.
That this time.
We're going to go and get some new wood, so that way we can get what we need in order to work on the basement tonight. Stay tuned. I swear this is almost as productive as it looks. You guys don't get it. We have to take Ken's Hoonicorn and race it down this mountain. We have to get the trophies. In all seriousness, just two more attempts. Two attempts later and I didn't get it yet. I was waiting for her to call me out. It was probably more like 12. We just literally spent like the last few hours just verifying information we needed to about what we're doing.
So
there's
basically
just, we just talked forever. We're not doing everything tonight, but we are going to.
Take your camera.
Why?
Say goodbye to your buddies.
No. You hold the camera for another sec.
You give me my gift.
I also give you presents. It is Christmas.
He secretly already knows what it is.
I'm only Deone. I'm not even hubby to you. You're wifey to me.
Yeah.
What do you think it is? Go.
It's a puppy, isn't it?
I hope not. I went for functional this year. How do you like it?
This is an electronic razor.
That's me saying, trim your bush.
Jesus. That's not something you say on camera. Is this your way of telling me that I need to shave more? This is very inappropriate
it's
to
so
be
weird.
Talking to.
Okay, so she shaves about. Like her legs and stuff like that a lot.
Yeah, I thought you were talking about something else this whole fucking time.
She's been wanting one for a long time.
It only runs for 40 minutes. It might take
is
longer.
Is it gonna take you longer than 40 minutes?
Maybe.
No, it won't.
You keep saying how big my bush is, maybe it will take longer than 40 minutes.
That was a joke. So that's what,
I think it died.
So that's a razor, that's a razor. And then...
Oh!
Okay, just like completely cut off my finger. Well, the outside two are, and then the inside two are as well,
okay,
but
really
you can't
curious,
tell.
I'm really curious, what this is.
It extends, see? She literally lives off dollar store razors.
It's cheap. They're like $5, you get 12 of them. I'm actually kind of curious how well this works.
It's supposed to be the best one.
I would test it, but I don't have any hair to test it on. I'm not shaving my head.
Fun fact, we used to call her Miley Cyrus. When I first met her, she had long hair, kind of like she does now. She cut it off, and that was the exact same time that Miley Cyrus cut off her hair.
This is what I look like in 2013. I love my gift that my hubby gave me. But I will use it more than I would probably use anything else he gave me.
I got my razor, my electric razor, as like a Christmas gift too, and I freaking loved it, so.
No, I think you did good.
It's
good job.
It's
Like my Raptor.
It's like impenetrable. You covered all the seams.
Yep, at this point. You're lucky I didn't duct tape it.
Oh my god! A new pair of Beats! By Apple. So this was kind of like pre-planned. Like I knew what it was, but I wasn't allowed to have it till Christmas. So now I get to use it. I listen to music a lot.
A lot.
All of my headphones, the corded ones that is, that you get from Apple, are all shredded. I've wanted these ones for ever since they came out, so.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
tell us what time it is.
It's time to go to bed. It's 3:00 in the morning, and we have to be up very early, because we're going to my mom's for Christmas.
Yeah.
So, we will catch you later.
You're so awkward.
I know.
I know that it won't be the day of, but Merry Christmas to everyone, and a Happy New Year.